bum bum biddly bum biddly biddly bum 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 bum There we go. You look so lovely, Michael. Yeah, tell yourself that. Tell yourself that, you mop head. You mop. You man who has a head that looks like a mop. Okay, start over. It is a great day to be alive! What's up? I'm Michael, the amazing pizza guy. And I'm pretty amazing.
So the other day, I was delivering a pizza.
No way, bro!
And I walk up to the house, and it's got a nice garden, a lovely-looking wreath on the door. And I'm thinking, this is gonna be a nice house with 2.5 little kids running around inside and a dog named Scruffy, right?
Wrong!
As I ring the doorbell, I start to hear rave music inside. And then I hear some shuffling around. It sounded like somebody fell over or something. And then the door flings open. And before my pizza-delivering eyes, I see a man wearing a masquerade ball mask, smoking a giant cigar, and wearing, I kid you not, nothing but a SpongeBob thong.
I didn't even know they made SpongeBob thongs!
A part of me was like, man, I should be offended at this. But I think a larger part of me was like, I'm inspired by this.
No way, bro!
But anyway, that's my
amazing pizza story of the day! To subscribe, click on this seat.
To check out how I made this goodness, click on this seat.
And to check out my bro, Jeff Harris, who helped me a lot with the musical production of this film, go ahead and click on my face. I know, it's weird. It's a weird world we live in. So yeah, make your choice here. Or do all three of them. One, two, three, something Amy and me, and I'm caught in between. It's a Britney Spears song that I don't know how to sing.